to think about the future of our daughters, our sons, and vote for someone who cares for them as much as we do. And that is why I'm with her.
This other guy, I don't have any ill will towards him, but his conversation is divisive, and that's not an evolved soul to me. So he cannot be my president. And once you divide us, you weaken us. We are stronger together. And without further ado, I would like to introduce to you the next president of the United States, Ms. Hillary Clinton.